swipe at the puck. Boys doesn't get much on it. Hamilton, the quick up to Marchand. Gains the line, goes around Olsen. He scores! Brad Marchand wins it for the Bruins! He was frustrated once. He was frustrated twice. The third time's the charm, and Marchand is the hero.
If you were going to lay some money on the goal scorer in overtime, he would have been a great pick. Around the puck all night. So many almosts. You were wondering if he was going to be able to finish one off tonight, stay hot. Well, he does, and he does it at the perfect time. Fresh off the bench. Explodes through the neutral zone. Boyce just gives the puck up. Bruins angle them off. Quick counterattack, one-on-one. Speed to the outside. Don't have to make a whole lot of fakes if you keep your feet moving. Nifty little move, and what a finish. High blocker, Luongo a little deep in his net. Great individual effort by Brad Marchand in the neutral zone, on the attack. And the Bruins win it in overtime to stay hot. 6-2 in their last eight.
Well, full marks to the Florida Panthers for improving the structure of their team. But the Bruins never quit with their own system. And Brad Marchand has moved into a tie with Oliver Ekman-Larsson for the league lead in overtime goals with two.